the Prince! Nicole! Naomi! Tamina!
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
I'm sitting perfectly still.
It'll be Naomi. In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
This is gonna be good.
The following triple threat contest is a table match. Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
We're literally moments from the start of this triple threat matchup.
Oh, I love a triple threat match. Get it on.
You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
And her opponent, first, from Barcelona, Spain, the WWE Champion, Nicole.
You know, there's just no way to get slammed through a table comfortably. Somebody's going to get severely hurt here tonight. What an entrance! This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
Here we go, and I hope, I sincerely hope, that the EMTs are ready to rush out here. I have a feeling this one will get ugly.
Yeah, and this is a secondary table match, so I imagine we'll have some controversy before we're done here tonight.
We've got three competitors with high hopes right now, but only one will be smiling in a minute.
But hey, Naomi's here, so you know that fireworks are next. Bring it on!
Oh, not again, not again.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Tamina here. Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Michael, I like the way she handles herself in there, but she's going to have to attack with a little more ferocity if she's going to win this thing. Uh-oh, things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
She's starting to feel it. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
There's been some intimidating divas over the years, King, but I put Tamina right up there with the most intimidating.
Well, I'll tell you, Cole, I'm not going to disagree with you, that's for sure. Have you seen her arms? Jeez, she's in amazing shape. Looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?